happened. It happened. Don't ask me about mine. I don't have words for it. But why am I wasting your time? My name is Cinefierce One. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. So over the weekend, down in South Africa, wabade bambi promoter ye yakute chivulu chena nachi advertising, and he figured people were going to come. Actually, she figured that people were going to come because she had a good total arrangement of what artists. For all of you who saw photos on Zari's Instagram or her Facebook where she's chilling with Nantume, I'll give you a reason as to why Nantume was with Zari at that moment. Because turns out, echifulu cha floppies, chaba iye cha senguse, nechikia, nechigenda, bade balaba chidabe, was empty. Nobody showed up. Now, this is where it gets interesting. Apparently, the reason why echifulu cha saze, full figure took a minute out with her broken English and her... her mind. I'm not going to be disrespectful like that. Now, I'll do it later. She, in her infinite wisdom, took a moment, did a WhatsApp audio, sent it downtown South Africa. It circulated in South Africa. The masses in South Africa were like, yeah, we're all for people power, people power, people power. So people did not show up, apparently. Now, I took the chance of listening to her audio. And it got me thinking, who the hell birthed this individual? Because at this point, I don't think I can call her human. She's an individual human. I'm like, who? She's a piglet. Anywho, she, in the whole audio, she's talking about how all these artists do not come out and say anything about what Bobby Wine is going through. As artists, they should have done something together as an association, help him out. She is the mother, he's the father, he's the sole provider, blah, 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 blah. She made all these things, and she's like, we should, as artists, not just because of the politics, but as artists, we're supposed to stand up. And I'm sitting there looking at you like, I just like to say that if this girl and six pigs were in the same room, I have a feeling they would eat her and leave the pigs. To be honest, I'm not being disrespectful. Nchize muluganda, baleka we mbizi ne bali aye. Chitagera. Because let me remind you that Bobby Wine willingly decided to take upon the mantle of joining politics. Now, politics is a dirty game. I'm not saying I'm picking sides. Some ish that my government do, and it gets me looking like, what the f- is this real? And then there's times when my government will do something and I'll be like, okay, that can pass. And then there are times when I'm like, plain outright, this is wrong. So you are telling me a person who stood up one day and decided he had the plight of the people and he wanted to lead the people, the nation, did not understand that he was going to stand up against forces, against him. He did not figure that bit out. He did not honestly sit down and understand that politics is a big, 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 big game for big, 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 big boys. So why is he crying wolf? Right. Number two. Why would you tell me that Bobby Wine is not bringing in a shilling or a penny because he has been stopped from performing? Last time I checked, he's on a parliamentarian salary. That's about what, 20 to 30 mil a month, and now they just asked for an increment in allowances. Yes, that's coming to him. Whether he show up or don't, he finna get that money. Now tell me, on average, of all the artists be wale mesezo kube chivulu, ani kubo akwato bukade abit at the end of the month, the way Bobby Wine does. Just do the math, eh? Kunantume, bona baba deyo, mbulida kwabo, ani akwata obukade abiri bwe dungo mwezi guweddeko on the 25th on time, untaxed. Never seka kwa account here. Which one? So why would you kulemesa munno kola akawogoke? Mboloku bo wo akawogoke takakola. I'm sorry, but he's earning. He is earning from my taxpayers' money. He's earning. You cannot tell me he's not earning. He's earning. But meanwhile, these people that you told not to show up for echivulu, ababa deba gendo chikolako, my dear, they were going to also earn. Naboba lina abana, they have families. Now, this is where this ish gets sentimental, and I'm like, before all of y'all, take your stupidity and forget the common sense. because you're riding and dying for a particular person or a particular party or a particular understanding, you need to understand your shit is not the only shit we finna listen to. There's regular people involved in this ish who also have to eat, sleep, and go about regular business and fight the troubles of life, just like Bobby Wine. Stop making this ish sentimental. Stop. Parliament came and told him, look here, you are a member of parliament. You are not a member of parliament for musicians in parliament. So, ebizibubyo, singa bibadde biri mu parliament, tubadde tugenda kitegera if they were inside parliament, because there's a certain amount of immunity when you're in parliament. But this is a personal endeavor. The reason why he is not performing, that is between him and police. But you have to understand to separate Robert Kyagulanyi, the politician, and Robert Kyagulanyi, the artist, or Bobby Wine, the artist. That one is entirely on Bobby Wine, the artist. How many unfair things happen to artists here? How many times has Bobby Wine stood up to talk about his artists? His fellow artists? No, since he joined. Tell me that he had something did happen to this artist and he was there, steady and ready. Why does he always have to wait for us to be the ones giving him the sympathy vote? There are many artists who are going through a lot of nonsense in the industry. They're on high medication. What has Bobby Wine done for the Artists Association? Apart from you wanting to rally behind him because the masses and the numbers are with him, what has he done? Stop. Blind faith is good, but then at times in society, you need to use logic. Kati n'owulira omukazi ng'ono n'asituka kuva ku makya nga ye agenda ye ya muntu omu, neyerabira ng'oyo omuntu omu waliyo ekikumi abalala who also have lives that matter and exist. He is being privileged. Ennyumba ya Bobby Wine eri emagere yiye. Okitegera? Parliamentary seat gy'alina yiye. If he makes it ahead further into the presidency, bibye. Don't think he's going to come and invite you to the high table. No, things will have changed. I hope all of you understand that. This ish will change. Stop making other people get shortchanged because of your motivation, your drive. I swear to God. People had stood with Bobby Wine from the beginning. They're still standing with him. We're happy for you. To each his own. That nonsense of bullying Mimbu because I've said something about Bobby Wine. I am entitled to my opinion. Era ne mpulira agenda ogenda mu comment section zangu bagenda okunkubira ka video nga mvuma sinikira muli ebinyo. Nchikugambira okati. I am educated. I am a citizen of this country. I'm entitled to understanding that I can go with a party. I can go with a person. I can just go with blind faith and cockroach theory. I know all of those. So where I decide to lie is none of your damn business. Na ye, mumbulire. That's what I'm trying to understand. You're here rallying up the troops, half of the artists that you're telling. If this beautiful here country of Uganda did not pay his salary already. We shall say what we have to say when we have to say it. You're not getting to kunyigiriza Uganda, you're not. Do you know why all these artists have not said anything? Because at the end of the day, they understand. Sentiment. They are also here trying to make a living. They're trying to make a quick buck, and you're there saying, Shibangato nayogera ku Bobby. Guningato nayogera ku Bobby. I'm ogereko for what? For what? If people don't feel like rallying up with your person, temutukoya. If the artists have refused to say jack about him, that he the artist that you feel should say something, if they have refused, it's okay. He already has a long, huge line of following artists on his side who are venturing there. But don't start this nonsense. This is pure, utter nonsense. And then she stands up and you people listen to her. Really, has society been watered down to this, that tusituka netuwuliriza full figure? Of all the people, you know, when Bobby Wine stands up to give a speech and I'm in the room, I turn everything down immediately. I turn everything down and I'm like, Otio, let us listen. You know, I want to hear what he wants to say. But you full figure, when you open your mouth, what am I supposed to expect? All right, I'm going to keep hearing the same six sad lines. Mluzungu wa luta tegere keka wa pika nipri. You watch all Mluzungu to rest on you. Rest on you. And whatever it is that you have to do, but na emumanye crowd is a mwe. Watu kwa nunga ba people power tebali, watu siri walida wo, na kutuwa samira, tuwa ganida. Gendo unonye jebali. Nange wentu kenunga wali waba NRM. Nga teba anjagala. Nange sibe sibako. Ochitegera. Mumanye crowd is a mwino kwa samira mu. For one person, I don't have that time. When you choose to be a matter, you take everything with it. That is why there are Uganda matters that we could to tambula. Because they were the ultimate sacrifice. So if Bobby decided to make himself the ultimate sacrifice, that's on him. I'm out here trying to live my life until 2020 when I have to decide. But you're not going to make people lose money. @TinaFierce1 is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop and @TinaFierce1. On Instagram it's @TinaFierce1 with an H. I'll catch you tomorrow. God, I'm exhausted from all this politricking. I'm out. Peace.